Have you started tethering with Smart Shooter 4? And are you asking yourself, what is the easiest way to name my files? If so, you are in the right place. This quick video will show you how to set up your file naming. First, let's open the Filename Options window. Go to the top menu and under Display, select Filename Options. When the Filename Options window opens, it auto-docks itself to the right side of the Smart Shooter interface. You can easily undock it by clicking the small arrow here. Now it is a floating window allowing you to reposition it. I like the Filename Options to be in the lower left side of the window under my camera controls, so I'm going to move it over there. Let's review the parameters of our photo shoot and what info we need in the file name. I want my file names to be the name of the item, the color, and a sequential number, each separated by an underscore. For my photo shoot, I want mug, underscore, black, underscore, 0001. The file name option window is where we will type in and change the name of our files as we are shooting. Here, you can change the session name, the number, the sequence number, unique tag, and barcode during your shoot. Before we can do that, we need to establish our naming parameters in the name policy. Choose Preferences and then select Name Policy tab. The Filename Expression is where we will set the naming policy to suit our particular shoot. As you can see, there are letters that correspond to different elements. N for session name, S for sequence number, U for unique tag, and so on. Entering a letter in the square brackets in the Filename Expressions window defines the information you can alter for your file name. Putting a space between the letters will put an underscore between the information. You can see a preview just below the file expression window. Because I have established how I want my file name to read, product underscore color underscore sequential number, I am setting the session name, the unique tag, and the sequence number. I will put the letter N inside of square brackets, the letter U in square brackets, and an S4 inside of square brackets, where the N is the session name, the U is the unique tag, and the S4 is the sequential number. Please note, the S will place a one-digit sequential number after each image, like 1, 2, 3, 4, and so on. But I prefer to have a four-digit sequential number, like this, 0001, 0002, 0003, and so on. Adding a number after the S will define the number of digits in your sequential number. Once you've entered these, click Apply, then click OK. Now we can fill in the windows and the file name options to name our images. As we've demonstrated here, you can see that the naming policy for Smart Shooter is highly customizable. We encourage you to look into the user guide. Please contact us if you have further questions. Thank you.